Hello there, I am Giant Grotto from my Steam Plays. This is time for Steam Plays. We are playing Sonic Mania. Let's boot up the game and have some fun. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sonic Mania, awesome. This game is an autosave feature. Do not turn off the power button when the icon is displayed. When this icon is displayed, okay, cool. Mania mode. These are the options of the modes, I guess. So we have to unlock video. Yeah. Controls. Okay. Language. Okay. Sound. Okay. Data. Okay. There's DLC. Yeah, okay, let's go to the Mania mode. Nice. Got this. Interesting. Epic fail. So far, I got 18 rings. Interesting. There's some items and stuff that's good at least. The spin dash to get through, I think. Remember, it's all kind of a little bit awesome. Can buy these little mini game things, okay. As well as I hoped, honestly. thinking of the cast animals, but that's okay. Spheres, okay. Epic fail, I went for the red sphere. I didn't mean to. Kidding me? I thought that was actually the game's hit the thing. See if we can do this. Can't hit by it. But I can't try to defeat it. Whatever. Of course, I died again. Just continue on, I guess. I'm invincible again. There we go. Exact one, yeah. Cool. I like it. Got this. That's how I get there, okay, cool. Bonus. Okay, whispers, okay, cool. Let's call it quits right there, I guess. This has been the last Steam Plays video for Sonic Mania. Next Steam Plays video, we're gonna play Bowser's Super Mario 3D Land, Super Mario 3D World, and Bowser's Fury for the Nintendo Switch. Awesome. This has been Draco again. I want to say goodbye. I'm to see you guys next Steam Plays video of mine. I hope to see you guys in my next Steam Plays video.